We women, but also more and more men, always find one place or another with which we're simply not satisfied, where a bit too much fat is. Dr. Funk, are there minimally invasive or other methods instead of the normal liposuction surgery? What's available here?
Thank goodness, there are now really the small methods. That is, if now somewhere is a tummy or a bit of riding pants, there are the classics or the hip. So little huffs back had to be tucked in the past. We no longer need to do that in this form today. We thank God today that this is the newest child of us, so-called cryolipolysis, so-called grease glanding. As you go here and there, the fat zone is cooled down to plus 4 degrees, and then you send this cell. You give her an information that she is to take off herself.
Gibt man der eine Information, dass sie sich selber abbauen soll.